Hi everyone. Hi guys. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are good. I hope you guys are awesome. And I hope you guys have had a good week. I had a great week. I'm a fabulous and I'm a giant, but I don't know if someone is knocking or they're just doing something. But anyway, I'm alive, I'm walking in purpose, and I'm here. I am here, and I'm good. So if you're new to my channel, welcome. Thank you for tuning in. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. And also please follow me on the socials. I am Team Follow Back. So yeah. Okay, on today's episode, guys, I don't know what's wrong with my voice. It's doing this thing where you know when a DJ does things and they just do this, I don't know what it's called. I feel like that's what my voice is doing now. Anywho, on today's episode, I'm gonna be showing you guys the behind the scenes of a very fun shoot I did. in case you haven't noticed, all of my shoots are incredible. Literally, I say this about all my shoots. They're incredible, they are fun, and what's the other term I use? They're amazing. All of those terms. So I worked with, I don't know if you guys remember, but I think my first video this year was about the scarf and jewelry collab I did at Vic Yards. So I did Uneo, I don't know if you guys remember her, she styled me. So Uneo is a designer at Victoria Yards and I've worked with her before. So she wanted me to model for her new collection, and she introduced me to Vibe Life Culture. So Vibe Life Culture is a fashion house. What they do is create a platform for designers to be able to showcase their work on a more wider platform, and they collab with designers and they put their stuff on their website so that people can buy from designers through Vibe Life Culture. So it's basically like the middleman. So I worked with them through Neo, for Neo the designer, her first shoot for a new range. And after that, they literally contacted me. They were like, listen, we loved your vibe, we want to work with you again. And I'm like, there's just something about me. Something I leave, and then the people once more. So what was happening was a few designers wanted to showcase their new range. So what Vibe Life Culture normally does is they get models and then models to come model in new ranges, and then they put those ranges on their website. So for this new range, a few designers were showcasing as part of the models. Now it was five models, and we were shooting at, is it Machalis? It's somewhere I don't know Joburg that well. I actually do, but I don't know this place that well. But it was fair. And literally the shoot was scheduled from 7 a.m. until 7 p.m. Yeah. Luckily, It didn't take the entire day. We finished around 4. We got to the venue at 8 and we started shooting immediately. So we literally, because it's an open area, you guys will see in the videos. So we had to scout for proper locations that match with what we were wearing. So yeah, we did that literally from 8 a.m. till 3:30 to 4-ish. Was incredible, like I always say. It was gang fun. So what they're gonna do is obviously still work on the images and then create video-ish kind of thing. So I'm waiting for that and I will show it to you guys as soon as I get it. But now, enjoy the behind the scenes. That's basically how everything went, what do I want to say? From the location scouting to the entire shoot and to everything else. Yeah. So that was fun. That was incredible. So I'll just wait for them to send me the images and send me the video, because they are gonna edit and make it a whole video. So yeah, so the drive back was very interesting. Yeah, I love pop music. So the guys that were driving me back had very interesting music that they were playing. This is what they did. Whole ride back, it was an hour drive. I was listening to the music and it was hot. That day was hot because I get easily distracted. Sorry, like it was mad hot, and that was what I was listening to. My corp was buzzing. But anyway, I survived that. I survived it. It was fun, regardless. It's lots of fun. Lots of fun. Yeah, I think that's it for this week. Guys, I got my images from my new profile shoot. Luna, you were not ready. Do you understand? You were not ready. I'm gonna show you guys next week because y'all need to prepare. So, this is this week's challenge. Prepare yourself for next week's images because, Nefor is amazing. Okay, come back. That's it from me, Sibakura Sakasi, this week. My voice is back. I'm ready to live now. Please have a great week. Please be awesome. Please be fabulous. Please be amazing. And today, this week's actual challenge is give up something you love. Give it to a stranger, give it to a loved one, and yeah. But if you love it, you let it go. I love you guys. Have the best week. Mwah!